And central and local government officials have promised strict oversight of inspections and improvements to New Taipei's Fuzhou affordable housing complex. Buyers filed complaints about the project after damage attributed to an earthquake last month appeared in the building before delivery of titles to the homes.
Cracks in the basement level beams and walls of the Fuzhou affordable housing complex have angered homebuyers. Legislator Jiang Weichun, the Construction and Planning Agency, and the New Taipei City Government are urging developer Radium Lifetech to make concessions.
Until an inspection is completed, Radium Lifetech should subsidize interest payments. All information should be transparent. We also request that Radium Lifetech not charge any penalties to concerned buyers who want to terminate their contract.
A city councilor has accused New Taipei Mayor Eric Zhu of aiding profiteering by business interests. Zhu today promised strict oversight.
The authority in charge is the Central Construction and Planning Agency. Radium Lifetech handled construction after it was commissioned by the central government. Since the project was in our jurisdiction, we issued building use permits. Our consumer protection officials are authorized to guarantee the rights of city residents. We will be firm in our requests.
The city government said that before current problems are resolved, it won't issue new building use permits related to the project. If it is not satisfied with improvements, then it could rescind the permits already issued.